So here's Danny Martin, as a good student pilot should be, in the aircraft, hands on the controls, anti-collision lights on, till the blades are done moving. And there you go.